Sotha Seal values intelligence and ingenuity. He builds, he maintains. He is the master of his creations. He shall test these qualities in you. Sotha Seal has devised a test that allows him to learn more about you each time you complete it. You are to repair one of his clockwork toys, and then break it. All gears turn like the hurling disc. All artifice is ephemeral, and at times, parts are of more use than the whole. There, divine wisdom. Does that satisfy you?
Thank you. Your reason surpassed the Arbiter's trap. In doing so, you've revealed yourself to us. You do not fully comprehend. Such is your imperfection. We are the imperfection of Sothaseel, excised from his being, yet never truly apart. We measure the indulgence of inspiration against the necessities of progression. You will never know. You are not Sothaseel. Perfection can never truly be attained. By testing one's constantly degrading mechanism against this unknowable goal, you reveal the imperfections of your own device. Can you accept this necessity? For comprehending the necessity of imperfection, you have earned the blessing of Sothaseel.
Is hers.
Thank you.
Sphinx Fox! She will destroy you all!
I felt a burst of power from the temple and ventured within, fearing the worst. But you prevailed. What have you discovered? I will discover what powers the judgment of Veloth possesses and why Vox has stolen it. In the meantime, you must pursue Magistrix Vox. For your heroism and service this day, I name you a Hand of Amalexia. Go with my blessing. As Vox fled Mournhold, she went east. With the recent troubles, the Ordinators are on high alert. One of them saw her headed that way. To the east of Mournhold lies Selphora, a quiet village known for its independent spirit. Vox almost certainly passed through there. Start your search in Selphora.
portals. Worlds.